Now look, your Buddie Horner, you stayed away from school. We had a lots of lessons too, and spelling was the rule. A nice big rosy apple, the teacher said would be the prize of any boy or girl who won the spelling bee. Now, Buddie, I love apples oh so well, and blood pig was the word I had to spell. B-L-N-D and P-G, that spells blind pig, don't you see? Teacher said with some surprise, oh my, you've left out both eyes. So then I whispered, teacher dear, will you kindly listen here? Blind pig has no eyes, you see, you're right, the teacher said to me. B-L-N-D and P-G, that spells blind pig, don't you see? Teacher said with some surprise, oh my, you've left out both eyes. So then I whispered, teacher dear, will you kindly listen here? Blind pig has no eyes, you see, you're right, the teacher said to me. I'll tell you, Mamie Warner, just why I stayed away. I climbed up in an apple tree to get to some today. The way that you love apples, the way that I love you. And Mamie dear, I wish you'd love me just a little too. I've got an apple dear, I've brought for you. Just spell the word once more, please, Mamie, do. B-L-N-D and P-G, that spells blind pig, don't you see? Teacher said with some surprise, oh my, you've left out both eyes. So then I whispered, teacher dear, will you kindly listen here? Blind pig has no eyes, you see, you're right, the teacher said to me. B-L-N-D and P-G, that spells blind pig, don't you see? Teacher said with some surprise, oh my, you've left out both eyes. So then I whispered, teacher dear, will you kindly listen here? Blind pig has no eyes, you see, you're right, the teacher said to me.